Hey everyone, welcome back. Let's go. Let's see what this place has in store for us. Whoa. This is bloodlust place. Guys, I should be okay. As long as I don't mess with the blood. Ooh. I got this awesome crowd control weapon. Ooh. Oh, it's like the fire dudes, but with blood. Awesome. I'm gonna need some bleed pallets. Let's see, can I craft any? Ooh, I can craft a lot. I can only craft two, well, I'll take it. Seven. Oh. Whoa. If I go in the... There's a lot of these dudes. Damn. The bleed is real. This area is dangerous. Very dangerous, very late game. Yeah, we could have come here so much earlier. I don't like this area. Damn. Jesus, can I just run by these guys? Hang on, let me see this. Ah, I can. Oh, bloodlust. No. Oh boy. I'm not getting back any of my flask. Ooh. Dangerous. Oh. Oh, we got back some. Yay. Not a lot, but I'll take it. Oh my god. There's more. I can't. Are we gonna try to just run past this, folks? Oh, bad idea. We're just gonna try to run past them. Hey. I see two directions in which I can go. Since this was first, let's see what's up. I hope I don't die. Oh, this is just loot. Got a key. Whoa, 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 dude! Oh my god. Super scary. Very dark. Very dark. Oh boy. Whoa. I feel like he almost one-shot me. Maybe I'm not supposed to be here. Oh, hello.
Do you here as a customer?
You got for me? Nothing, really.
Nothing that suits your taste.
Dude, you don't have anything. Literally. Whoa, another one? Going on. Ooh, something cool. Blood rune. I'll take it. Why is this place so dark? I'm scared. Oh my god. Dude. How many times we have to do this? Dude. Eight. Can I get a nine? Can I get a nine? Oh my god. Dude, I can't. This looks like the exit. I'm gonna make a run, but this place is crazy. Yay, the exit. What's this? Hang on. We're gonna get this first. Chisel. And invade his world. Not yet. Ori. Ooh. And HP up to 50. See how that looks? And everything else in int. Before we invade this dude. Is he over there? Let's go talk to him and told him that we entered the place and see if he gives us anything awesome. Nope. Not there. Okay, cool. Then where is it? Let's go invade his world. See what happens. Why is it so dark? Oh, there we go.
You seek violence, heedless of my warning, though you have been raised to an act of the dynasty. I am to the very depths of the
whatever.
Why has I been disgraced? I just know.
That's all we got? Okay. Time for incredible. A lot of dudes. That's okay. I have the ultimate Clara right here. Come on, dudes. Who wants some? Ooh. You know you're dead, right?
You
Got him. Ancient. What does that do? Ooh, we got a plus 10. We got a plus 10. Damn. But Moon Veil is my secondary. I need a plus 9 though. Routine. Oh. Interesting. But before, well, yeah. While we go up top, we should go down first. And we got a plus 10. Woo! Now, if only I haven't picked up a 9, right? I just need me a 9. My life would be great. That would be awesome. Looks like it. Can I make this jump? Looks doable. I feel like I can do it. And I can. Yay, me. This way I came up. It looks like way. Ooh, we got a seed. How many seeds do we have? 3. Two more. This way came up. Does look like it. Yep, that's that big thing. But how do I get that a seed down there? There's some stuff over there. Is that big bird? Looks scary as hell. Probably gonna kill me several times over. Yep, this is why I came. Okay. So, let's go back. We got the loot. I got a plus 10. I got a plus 10. Let's go see. This is. Looks boss related. Looks like an arena. Or boss. I knew it. Oh boy. Gonna die. Wait, it's Mohg.
Dearest Mikala. You must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest.
Well, thank you, sir.
To the birthplace of our dynasty.
Okay. I'm out. Looked at a moon at you real quick. I apologize. Ooh. What are you doing? Go fight this dude. Whoa. Ooh. Can I beat him already? This is like another version of him. I feel like we did this already. Am I missing something? We so did this already. And I'm so dead. Whoa, whoa, whoa. 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 So he's not too bad. Oh my god, he got wings. He got wings. Is he too bad? Can I beat him? I feel like I can beat him. I don't know. Let's try again. Do I have anything to... A blood negation, I do. Okay. Try this. Rocks, bruh. Yeah. Rocks will break you down. Ooh. Ooh. Not good. He has me trapped in something. What is this thing? Hmm. He does something to me. Hmm. I have to figure out how to break that thing and not get hit by it. I think Rux is gonna be the winner. Actually, I want to try a Mayhem in this one. Go. You come. Refill. You. Yeah, take your time. Keep walking. Oh damn, he got it. He got it off. Whatever this is, you got it all. Whoa. What is it? That thing is gonna kill me. Can kill him. I just need to figure out how to get out of that thing. Good rocks. Rocks are quicker. What is too... What, man, get in the fight. Oh, this thing. Okay. You get to work. Oh. You did it.
The coming of our dynasty. More Quinn.
Oh, we did it. Damn. I don't think we were supposed to do it just yet. I had known. Get this much? Oh my god, I would have popped one of those things. Jesus. 3 levels. Dude. We got this. Let's go see what we get for him, and then we'll come back, and we got this whole area we have to check out. Let us go see. What we get for him. Oh, did he give us a thing? Did. Oh, gotta check this out. I didn't read these. You. Okay, this is just the west one. Yeah. East. Wait, we get this. That. Oh, this is the weapon. Oh, this is the thing he was using. I can't use it though. Like, but I want it. I'm gonna grab this. Do you have anything to say to me? No. Do you have anything to say to me?
I see. So Mikola was with the Lord of Blood after all. That is some fine intelligence indeed. With it, the final clue has been brought into the light. One of the last few pieces, the round table. I need to put everything together. As promised, allow me to impart to you the last of the secret rites known only to me.
Ooh, law of casuality? Check that out in a second.
Well, I wonder what, if he continues his slumber within the cocoon, all would be well. But perhaps it would be safer to destroy it. Nicola is the one thing that remains a mystery to me. Oh, so that's where the so-called Lord of Blood was hiding himself, eh? A fitting little squat for that deluded maniac to bleat about the revival of his precious dynasty. While he turns our fellow Tarnished into bloody fingers, let him stay there. That way, but if what I've heard is right, then maybe. Ah, my apologies. The information you've shared is of great value. And it is a wondrous thing. You are a true fellow.
Okay.
There are four more demigods yet to be located. Nicola of the Halig Tree, the unalloyed. His twin, Melania, the undefeated swordswoman. Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala. And the one only known as the Lord of Rani is set so here at the hall. If you should I'll trade your findings, we both desire as such.
Okay, let's go. This one? Hang on. Do I have access now? I do. Blade. It looks so cool. Look at it. Okay. That's interesting. And now you. Where are you? Think the divine tower is stand beyond. And isn't it that one? Wait. Two of them uses the same tower? Yeah, there we go. Grant the blessing of blood. Phantoms? To summon phantom and impasse a phantom great rune on sexual in successful invasion. Huh. Its blessings grants a blessing of blood to summon phantoms and imparts a phantom great rune upon successful invasion. No idea what that means. So with that done, go back. We're just getting started. Oh. Yep, there we go. That's not good. What? Hey, dude. That is insane. Put that thing away, bro. Oh, damn. I don't understand, I killed him. Didn't I kill him? Dude, I killed you. What is going on? This ain't right. They saying right. Okay, is he gone? Yep. No, you don't. No. Oh my God, he's back. Dude is scary, all I gotta say. Oh, there's a lot of dudes. Oh! Ah, man. I thought I couldn't do this. Sorry, fellas. 6. Resting. 13. So much better. Right around, grab the loot. 8. Ooh, swarm of flies. I'll look at that later. I think that's the other spell he was throwing at me. You're 9. Oh no. The blood tax. Oh wow. Wow. No. No, 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 no. This is scary. This 6. Grab that blood tax and ooh, grace, nice. Oh my God, this looks scary. But I'm not done yet. Gotta make sure I get everything. Yeah, bite me. If you're doing a blitz build, you can come over here early and get some goodies, because we got this thing really early. Yeah, I'm not fighting these things. Mm-mm. All about the loot, baby. Oh, oh wow. No, no, no. Wait, nothing? That is insane. That looks like, oh, oh. Oh, 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 no, no. Kate, now there we go. Grab this. You want to grab that? I don't recommend you. Oh, 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 dead. Oh, there were two of them. God, are they ugly. Round two. Is that a cave? What area? Right, where is it? Over there. Away from the crazy. Ooh, the entrance right there. I'm sorry, birdie. Mean no disrespect. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, come on. Oh, grab that. Oh, wow. Not sure what just happened. They were like, no. Ooh, goodies. Thank you. Oh, crap. Just a leaf. No! Ooh, oh, damn. We almost missed some loot. No, fellas. Sorry. Not interested. Not interested. I'm good. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah. See ya later. We got this. We got that. Went over there. And now we out. You really could just come here early and just run and grab stuff. It is possible. Like, I really thought this was... Wait, did I miss? Oh my god. It's not over. I missed stuff. Round three. There we go, over this way. Let's get up there. Oh. I'm gonna die. Guarantee. Cookbook 24. And Big Bird's coming. But Rose said that. Highly disappointing. Ooh. And, oh, oh, oh. Nah, we're good. Ooh, no, no, leave me alone, leave me alone. And what's up, hey? That's it. Kind of depressing. That's it. Ooh. Listen, you guys, I didn't fight you because, frankly, I'm awesome. I could wipe you guys out. Okay, not because I couldn't. So stop it. I think that's it. Let me see. This, we did that. Came around. Lead area. Maybe. Yes, let's back up top. Required. Maybe we have to do something. Activate the cocoon. I don't know what's next. Cool. Got a lot of blood. Now this is something out here. Know what it is. Get this. Get some cool stuff. Probably an incantation. I need to use it. I gotta have faith. Damn, this is a good though. One more flies. Oh, very interesting. They've got so many cool stuff. Right, well, Let me see if anything happens with, where was it? Yeah, let's see if anything happens with her. Now we're close for today. And what we'll do is, it'll push up to the snowy area in the next one. Yeah. Look at this whole thing left, Jesus.
Oh, you. Allow me some time. Our lord's carcass.
Okay, so nothing happening. Okay, so we'll close that right here for today. In the next one, we're gonna try to figure out, push up this direction. Oh, thanks for joining me. Hopefully I will see you guys in the next one. Take care, everyone.